you might have noticed my accent. I grew up in the north. If you want to know what Yorkshire was like in the 80s, go there now. Of course, whenever I go back, my oldest mate, he thinks I've become really southern. He's always like, oh, look at you, eh? Look at you, bit posher, living past 35 without a major coronary episode. But there are so many stereotypes about northerners. I always say two words for people who think northerners are a bit thick and, oh, dead friendly. Yorkshire Ripper.